This clip will show you how to create issue histories and Transmittal records. With the introduction of revision management, ArchiCAD 18 also provides the possibility to create an issue history. An issue history is a list of layouts included in issues. To start creating one, right-click Project Indexes in the Project map and select New Project Index in the context menu. The Add Project Index dialog appears. In the Items field, select the Issue Contents option. Specify an ID and name for it, and click the OK button to proceed. This will take you to the Index Settings dialog. In the Criteria panel, click the Add button. When the new criterion is added, click the Criteria button. You can see that Issue ID, Issue Name, Issue Date, Issue Status, and Most Recent are the 5 selectable criteria. The first 4 are the issue-related details that appear in the Book Settings dialog. Out of these, Issue Status can have either of 2 possible values: Work in Progress or Issued. The Most Recent criterion can be set to either on or off. If it's set to off, all issues except the most recent one will be included in the list. If it's set to on, only the contents of the most recent issue will be listed. Remove all criteria since we want to list the contents of all issues. In the Fields panel, you'll see the many layout-related and issue-related parameters available for listing. These include all new layout parameters such as Approved By, Comment, or Status, and Status Code, as discussed in an earlier feature clip, as well as all issue detail fields available as criteria, plus the Issued By Issue field. Add the following parameters to the index fields: Issue ID, Issue Name, Issue Date, ID, Name, Revision ID, and Change IDs in Revision. The first 3 are issue-related fields. The next 3 are layout-related, while the last one lists all changes included in the revision of a given layout. Click the OK button to accept changes. Then double-click the Issue History item in the Project map to generate the list. When the list is displayed, check the Show Headline checkbox and click the Settings button to its right. Select the first 3 Schedule Fields option in the Source of the Headline field, then click the OK button. The issue history is regenerated with the first 3 fields used as headline text. Listed layouts are grouped by issue, and the list contains the ID and name, the layout's revision ID, which can be different from the issue ID, and the list of change IDs in the revision for each layout. The first issue contained all layouts with no changes on any of the layouts, while the second issue contains only about a dozen layouts with various changes on all of them. Please note that the issue history will list all issued layouts, even those layouts that may have been deleted from the project after the issue was closed. Click the Index Settings button to go back to the Index Settings dialog, and this time add the most recent criterion with its value set to on, then click the OK button. The index is regenerated, but this time only the contents of the last issue. The current issue is generated. This type of list is usually referred to as the Transmittal record. Please note that if you define custom fields in the Edit Issue Scheme dialog, these custom fields will also become available for the issue history. They will be available both as criteria and as an available parameter for index fields. Let's add this custom field we just created to the index fields and click the OK button to see the result. Please note that a predefined issue history is included in the default ArchiCAD template file.